Shalom, is there a plan for the Arabs to detonate a nuclear bomb on the Temple Mount and cause the Third World War? That is what they want. They want something big to happen, something fantastic to explode, in order that the world, America, the EU, people from Russia, I don't know from where, an international body will come in and take over the country and set in process policies that will eventually lead to the Arabs gaining control of the area. That is what the Arabs want. That is what apparently they are planning. That is what they've been doing all the time. A recent poll on December the 10th shows that the majority of Palestinians believe that the Jews want to blow up the Al-Aqsa Mosque, to destroy the Al-Aqsa Mosque and to build the temple. Now, this is not true. The Jews, most Jews in Israel, don't want this. Even religious Jews say that is something for the time of the Messiah, and they aren't really interested in this idea. But the Arabs believe they are. Someone has put this in their minds. And this is also spread through their propaganda machines, through their newspapers, their media, and their educational facilities. This is a message which is the Arabs are receiving. This is a message that they are spreading. Also, on hate sites against the Jews, against the Israelis, there are talks of the Israelis blowing up the mosque and blaming it on ISIS. ISIS, this is Daesh, the nutcases are going around cutting off people's heads in northern Syria and making a terrible commotion all over the world. They are Muslims, but they have their own version of Islam, and apparently they consider veneration for the Al-Aqsa Mosque and similar sites to be tantamount to idolatry, at least heretical, and they might be inclined to destroy the mosque. So the idea is that they should destroy the mosque together in cooperation with the Israelis, or alternately the Israelis should do it and blame it on ISIS. Now, this is also fantastic. It's something that won't happen, could not happen, but is the idea that is being spread as if a preparation is being set in place for something along these lines to occur, and it could happen. Because why could it happen? Because the Arabs in effect have control of the Temple Mount. They run the place. They are there all the time. They are there more than the Israelis, and they do what they want on the place. They build a great big area, a fantastic area underneath the ground. Underneath the Alaska Mosque, they built a subterranean hall, one of the biggest mosques in the world. And what they actually did is not certain. No, the Israelis don't know. No one really knows what they actually built there, what they said in preparation. And they destroyed a large quantity of valuable archaeological artifacts and findings, anything that testified to Jewish presence in the past or Israeli presence in that area on the Temple Mount. Was destroyed by the Arabs. That is, they want to destroy our past, and they're doing it by digging underground and cutting away the substructure. The roots of the Jewish people are being destroyed in this process, and that is their intention. And they may well have access to atomic bombs, they have money, and they are not stupid. When they want to do something, they can do it. Who would have believed that they would have been able to carry through the attacks on the two twin towers? But they did it. They did it with aeroplanes and people who'd learned in flying schools how to fly. And they carried it out. And they can do it. They can do things when they set their minds to it. And they are not to be underestimated. So it may well be that they are preparing to set off an atomic bomb or something similar on the Temple Mount in order to bring forward the process they believe needs to take place. The Lord God of Israel bless all of you. Thank you.